Alright, we are back with Clarabelle Chapter 2. And, like I said, this series will continue on for a while. But in the meantime, enjoy.
You cannot hide from me, you fool!
You know what? That's it. I've had enough of you, you stupid doll.
Georgie. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never left you alone. It's all my fault. I promise though, everything will be better.
It's okay. Peekaboo.